Hi guys, it's Alex here with Rekombu, and if you haven't already checked out our YouTube channel, I have just unboxed this, the iPhone 6. Now we have here another innocuous white box, this one containing the new larger iPhone 6 Plus. So we're gonna open it up and see what's inside. Can you guess? So first and foremost, it is the most minimalist packaging we've ever seen from Apple. It's an embossed iPhone 6 Plus on the front and not really much else to it. There's the iPhone logo along the side there, some basic information on the back. This is the 128GB version, so this is the largest iPhone 6, the most expensive one you can buy of the bunch. This is, I believe, £789 for this capacity. There's also a 64GB version for, I believe, £699. And a 16GB version for £619. So these are the priciest of the pricey. So I've just taken the cellophane wrapping off there and I'm just going to lift the lid up. Hopefully it'll jostle free. Compact and tight. Okay, so there we go. We have the black iPhone 6 Plus. So it is a 5.5-inch full HD LCD IPS display, a Retina HD Plus display, I believe Apple calls it. Just gonna peel off the cellophane here. This is the space gray version of the iPhone. It comes also in silver and gold as well. So we have a kind of metallic finish on the back here. A milled aluminium with a stainless steel Apple logo, which you might be able to catch the light on there, which looks very nice. And also the power button is now located on the side rather than the top of the device. So I'm gonna just press and hold. Hopefully we got some power. Yeah, we have some power. So I'm just gonna put that in the middle. There, that's good. You'll also notice in the tray, as I bring this up, that we have an indent here for the camera. And that's because the camera on the iPhone 6 and 6 Plus, they both protrude a little bit. So you actually get kind of like a weird bump on the back. Actually means that if I press on some corners, that's actually all right on the table, but the table's not flat. It sometimes wobbles a little bit, which is a bit odd. I have here the extra bump. So if I peel this open, we have the SIM tray removal tool. This is a nano SIM device. Apple owns the patent, I believe it is, for the nano SIM. So expect your nano SIM in the post soon if you're gonna get one. Otherwise you'll need to get a smaller SIM if you're trying to go from a different device that isn't an iPhone or one of the newer Nokias out there. You have the iPhone 6 Plus like get started guide. You have all the hardware controls. You have, of course, the touch ID sensor down here. That's useful to know. Warranty information and of course the characteristic Apple stickers too. Now the last two pieces of the puzzle are the obvious ones. You have the UK plug adapter here, the Apple AirPods packaged nicely, which are better than the original Buds, but not fantastic. And of course, the Apple Lightning connector, which is a reversible Lightning connector, same as the iPhone 5 and the iPhone 5S and 5C and the iPad 4 and Air. So it's the same as you'd expect from the rest of the hardware in the box, but you just have this rather expensive, rather beautiful looking new smartphone to play with. So if you have any more questions, don't forget to drop us a line down below and head to rekombu.com/mobile for more. Thanks a lot.